This video demonstrates how to request materials through Connect New York. You can get to the Connect New York catalog many ways. One way is to click the Search Connect New York catalog link from the library's homepage. This will take you to the Connect New York catalog where you can enter information into the search box, select the appropriate field, and click Find. From there, you'll be taken to your results list, where you can use limiters on the right to narrow your search by categories such as format and author, as well as many other options. Once you find the item you are looking for, click the Request button. You will then be prompted to select your institution from the drop-down menu. In addition, you will need to enter your barcode number. Your barcode number can be found on the back of your college ID and begins with 20431. Pickup location is a required field, so even though there is only one option, which is Circulation Services, it must be selected. Please note that the date needed by is not a required field. The need by date is not a guarantee of when the item will arrive. It is used to indicate that if the request cannot be filled by the selected date, that it is no longer needed and will be canceled. Once you have filled in the needed information, click the Confirm Request button. You will be sent to your Request Sent Confirmation page, which will be your confirmation that your request was successfully submitted. You will receive an email once your item is available for pickup, usually within about 5 business days.